I've been trying to relax a bit. I'm not very good at relaxing. I took the opportunity when I moved into the house to buy myself some new pyjamas. I normally save that luxury for Christmas. Does anybody else get new pyjamas at Christmas?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I brought it forward by a month when I moved into the house and I went off to Marks and Spencer's. I don't know if you know this, but Marks and Spencer's don't really sell pyjamas anymore. They sell stay-at-home leisure wear. So I looked them on the hanger and I thought they looked like pyjamas. So I bought them anyway, I took them home, I put them on straight away and I thought they feel like pyjamas. And I thought this is just Marks and Spencer's being overly fancy with the naming of things, that's all it is. And I thought what would be the difference between pyjamas and something called stay-at-home leisure wear anyway. And then I went to do the dishes, I stood in front of the kitchen sink and I went to roll my sleeves up and the cuffs on the stay-at-home leisure wear were so tight that I couldn't roll my sleeves up. So I couldn't do the dishes. And I like to think that was Marks and Spencer's going, hey you, sit yourself down. With any luck, the nighties will be flammable and I'll get out the fucking cooking and all. But I think you can't be too relaxed. I think it's possible to be too relaxed because I think the filter that's between your brain and your mouth is there for a reason. I went for massages with a friend of mine. We came out afterwards, got in the car to go home. I was driving, she was in the passenger seat. We were both so floppy and relaxed after the massages that neither of us spoke for ages. It was really comfortable, a proper comfortable silence, if you like. I was just concentrating on the driving. She was watching the scenery go by out of the window. It was lovely. 20 minutes we were like that. 20 minutes of complete silence. She chose to break the 20-minute silence with this sentence. I tell you, who else is a bad driver?
Hello, I'm Sarah Millican, and thanks very much for watching my videos. I'm going on tour with a brand new show called Bobby Dazzler. For all the information about where I'm going and when, go to sarahmillican.co.uk. Thanks.